This is the story of a bard and his family's treasure, the Bard's Gold. For generations, it's been the bard's duty to keep an evil spirit sealed within the treasure. With the seal weakening, his father had to fight this spirit in order to keep him sealed. He remembered the stories he told him on his deathbed. He must recover the bard's gold before it is too late. Bard's Gold.